count, because you have to be like this. Black people, this is what we do. White people, they have manners on the counter. You stand and they hold hands. Black people don't have manners. They just stand there and wait for somebody to step on their shoe. Because 90% of the killings in club caused by black people, somebody stepped on somebody's Nikes, right? And as I'm hanging there, just hanging out there, just chilling, right? This guy was just passing, and he just stepped on my shoe. And you know, if you've been around black people, before they fuck you up, they look at the damage you did to the shoe. They be like, I mean, you say, so I look at my shoe, still clean, still right. And he was like, yo, man, I'm sorry. I'm like, hey, don't worry about it. No. I'm sorry. The shoe is clean, man. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to step on you. Can I buy you a drink? I'm like, this motherfucker is picking me up. I was like, no, don't worry, bro. It's okay. It's okay. I'm going to get my own drink. And I tried to order a drink, and they told me the price. I was like, oh, you can order it. You can pay. So I'm like, he's like, what you want to drink? I'm like, oh, I drink Coca-Cola. He's like, oh, let's do some shots. I'm like, no, sorry, I don't drink alcohol. He was like, oh, you're being a bitch. Let's do one shot. And I'm like, okay, one shot. So I take this shot, bang, and I'm like, this is weird. How do you drink this? He was like, oh, this is delicious. We do another one. And I'm like, nope. He was like, hey, you're being a pussy. Now, in my head, I'm remembering, he said, don't be a bitch the first time. Second time, he told me not to be a pussy. Now, I'm going to take this shot so that I can hear the third time, what is he going to tell me not to be? Just curiosity. I do the shot, bang. So, you know, I'm not a drinker. Take the shot, that shot hit my legs. You know, it starts from the knees first. Hit my leg, I was like, oh, shit, I'm gone. I just want to be cool, but I feel like I want to pee and shit at the same time. Have you ever been drunk, you just fart all the time? Have you been in a club, you just pass, it's a drunk person, I'm there, I'm trying to hold myself, I'm shaking like a motherfucker. I was like, yo, bro, I think I'm going to use the washroom. And he was like, ah, do your thing. Now, listen, I'm fucked up. I cannot even walk. And I was like, I'm going to man up and walk. So I stood up, I did one step, the second one, I was falling down, this guy grabbed me, bang. Oh, no. And you know when you're drunk, you're a little bit honest, right? When he grabbed me, I was like, oh, you have strong arms. And he was like, motherfucker, no. And he dropped me down.